Something moved. There was a fight here. Orson attempted to resist, but someone or something convinced him otherwise.
Cousins out fighting bombers and stealing antiques, and what do I? Something no yard duty.
Huh?
This shape matches part of the uniform of a Greek sentinel. I highly doubt that it's authentic. Thank you.
Something moved. Something moved.
The sound of a gong will attract the guards. We need to be careful.
Stop! Intruder!
You're dead, scum! The sound of a gong will attract the guards. I need to be careful.
Boys, check out that sound. There's someone there.
We need to get out of here. Lestrade, I'm glad you're here.
What's happened, Mr. Holmes?
We've come from the abandoned St. Patrick's Abbey. I uncovered a gang of armed bandits there who did their best to kill me.
Again? I'll send our best team to arrest them.
Well, I doubt that you'll find anyone left, but if you hurry up, you might just find the spoils left over from their burglaries.
I see.
And I'd be very grateful if you could keep an eye on Mr. Wilde here.
But Holmes...
Please, escort this suspect for interrogation. Tell me about the business that you have with Percy Fleming.
What? I don't have any business with him.
No? Oh. Well, you supply girls to his institution. He's confessed.
Well, he's a liar. Oi, why did you tell them I supply girls to your brothel?
Eh? What are you talking about?
Please try to remember.
Yeah, the slightest detail, etc. Well, apart from the smell of those bandits who kidnapped me, yeah, nothing special. And this Jeremiah was spending his time complaining about working for the fart.
I think he knew that.
Yeah, whatever. Jeremiah said that they should all wait till the fart was released. Hey, makes no sense, right?
Thank you.
police...
Percy Fleming, you were charged with conspiracy to murder.
What?
You used Jeremiah Thorne in your little game because you didn't want your hands dirtied.
You're lying.
Jeremiah spoke to me before he died of how you ordered him to throw the bomb and, after its failure, to abduct me.
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Shut up. I think that it's perfectly clear. Attacking Mr. Sherlock Holmes is one of the quickest ways to be hanged.
Nah, you can't do that. I'm an innocent man.
Constable, take him back to the cells.